I don't know why I stopped recording. Thank you. CSX M422 12 or 13, heading eastbound on track number 3 to the west leg of the Y, then westbound off the west leg of the Y to number 1 track. Pretty long M422, another reroute onto the Metropolitan Subdivision going via Cumberland and Newcastle. It's pretty cool seeing these reroutes head over the west leg of the Y, because you don't see these pretty much. See these very often, so getting to see these reroutes passing through here, JD, the west leg, pretty cool. Hopefully that Howard Street Tunnel though is hopefully it's done with the project. I mean, I'm not too mad that they are rerouting these trains, since I don't have the drone right now. This is where I broke it, literally. Crashed into a power line right behind these JD signals right here. So I don't have the drone right now, getting it fixed currently. But I should have it within a week. And then next weekend, I promise you guys a very cool video going down to Virginia Beach. So, while we're down at Virginia Beach, I'll stop by Manassas or whatever that Norfolk Southern yard is called. Not sure what it's called. Don't remember. Don't know. I do remember, I just don't know how to pronounce it. Yeah, I do promise you guys a cool video whenever I get down next weekend down there. But let's listen out for this defect detector, see how many axles he has.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 3.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 5.36. End of transmission.
Alright, so not too much of a monster train, but still a pretty long train. Took about 15 minutes to clear the west leg of the Y. Part of the video did cut off, so you know. But alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, goodbye. Mark, whatever it was. Heading west.
Frequency milepost 3.7. Track 1.
Hey, okay, westbound check number 1. As I said, for his defect detector.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 3.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.0. End of transmission.
Right, there goes the end of the Marc P8. The time is like 5.0 something, so it's probably like Marc P855. Alright, thanks for watching. Okay, here we have Marc P854 approaching. JD. Right? No.
Frequency mode.
Looks like the OCS train a little bit. Ever since seeing this OCS have made me like think like these marks. The OCS.
CSX. Equipment defect detector. Milepost 3.7. Track 2. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 3.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.0. End of transmission.
No defects. Clear. We're good. Right. All right. There goes the Marc P854 heading eastbound on track number 2. Stopping at Riverdale. Or wait, I still at Riverdale. Alright, thanks for watching.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 33.7. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
And 416 is coming. Oh yes. Goodbye. Oh yes. M416 has the Western Maryland Heritage Unit. He's not even long. 566 axles. And this dude's freaking my shots up, guys. This is the westbound lighting. My ears are about to get exploded. There it is. This dude needs to get out of my shot, for real. Yes, guys. Only three wells is kind of crazy, guys. Thank you. brand new shiny Union Pacific. Some BNSF, well, one BNSF grinder, two leasers. A Burlington Northern Greener car. Oh, yes. No, they only wash the important stuff, the lettering. They don't wash the whole car. The end of the CSX M416 going eastbound the west leg of the Y, then from the west leg of the, then heading west on west leg of the Y to number one track. All right, thanks for watching. assuming 873. I could always be wrong. Big westbound on track number 1. Stop at Kingston. Alright, thanks for watching. Alright, thanks for watching.